Disguised as a man named Robert Shurtleff, Deborah Sampson enlisted in the Continental Army in 1782. She fought for over a year, was wounded multiple times, and even received praise from General George Washington for her bravery. Her true identity was eventually discovered, but she was ultimately discharged with honors. Deborah Sampson shattered barriers, proving valor has no disguise.